Actually, Bawazir settlement is one of the worst informal settlements. The shacks there are built of iron sheets, others are built on cartons, polythene papers, and life was so bad, hectic, being brought up in such a situation, the environment, there was no services, the drainage, and we were always, the parents were always living in fear of evictions. Now and then, there was a lot of threat of eviction in the settlement. So the environment was quite unfriendly, more so on us. We couldn't understand how and the nature of being brought up in a, such an environment vis-a-vis to other kids or other peers who used to live in a decent environment, and they couldn't imagine of a threat of eviction. To them, it was just an alien language to hear about an eviction in an informal settlement, or to hear you have been going without water, even a place of getting back, it was a problem. So life was so hectic and in a situation like that.